Welcome back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. We are in the lap of luxury, literally right now. A Awesome Limousines, Randall and Angie Mock joining me this morning. Randall, tell me about this machine here, man. This is awesome.
All right, yes. It's a 2011 Dodge Ram truck, the only truck in the St. Louis area.
This is a truck.
Yes, it's a pickup truck.
It does not look like a truck.
No, it doesn't. Look at this thing. How many can you fit in here?
Okay, this one holds 14.
Wow. What?
14 people in here. It's got slate tile floors. It's got reclining seats.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
So you can sit back. Got plenty of room. The doors have been moved up for wedding dresses.
Oh, look at this.
It's got 20-inch TV monitors.
You got it all on here.
This is nuts. I mean, two monitors. You've got, of course, you know, the glasses. The lights is really what kind of captures my
attention. It's got flooring.
It does have flooring. What is this, for Dance Party USA?
No, so you don't have to clean up carpet afterwards.
Nice call.
Yeah. Yes.
Now, then you look at this and you're like, man, that's great. That's
a
pretty
cool.
How do you top this? Step outside, my friend. Mm. I will show you. What's on the back end of this truck. Huh?
What?
A hot tub.
Come on.
It's got a hot tub on the back.
That.
Is that happening or what?
That is craziness with a capital C.
How do you pull that off, Randall?
Well, what else are you going to do with the bed of the truck? You can't really ride in the hot tub while you're going down the highway. And you can't have people riding back here while you're going down the highway anyway. So.
Sure. So you'd put a hot tub in it. Why not?
Why not, though? You can get in it later, you know, maybe.
Nice.
All the comforts of home.
What's the response been when people see this thing?
People go down, they videotape me going down the highway.
Sure.
It's been a really good response, you know. So I even have the newest in technology here. I have a barcode on the side.
Oh, look at this.
And you take your smartphone, download the app.
Gotcha.
And all you have to do is to bring it up.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Get it in the
screen?
Screen there. It brings up your website.
No, that's cool. Oh, when you're driving down the road, people just get that.
Right. They can take a picture of your car as you're going down and bring up your website.
Oh, that's great.
I'm the first limo with this technology on it. So.
Hey, it beats screaming out the window. Hey, how much are your rates?
It's the newest thing out there. So, yes, it's a 2011, and I'm just trying to make it go. It's a brand new company now. I've been doing this 21 years.
Wow. AwesomeLimo.com. That's the company. And this is the limo.
Yeah, truck. It looks like a truck on the outside, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks like a truck on the outside. Looks like a party in the back, though. There it is. It's like a mullet. Truck in the front, party in the back. There it is.
Yes.
There it is. Stick around. Yeah. More coming your way. Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Get some.